Would you like a green tea?
Thank you, Alfred. That would be fine. So, how are you fitting into our little family, Miss Yamashiro? Alfred told me you were in the military before this. Stationed in Kondak? Wayne Manor must be a big change from the desert.
Definitely a change. But the Major's been taking good care of me.
Major? Is that something you called Alfred as a child?
Yes, as a matter of fact. I didn't realize Alfred had...
Oh, he didn't tell me. It's just a little trick of mine. I find in business it's helpful to learn to read people quickly. I notice that whenever you call Alfred Major, your voice lowers and you unconsciously look up. The same way a child would look up to an adult. If I was to guess, Alfred worked with a member of your family when you were a child. Your father? Was he MI6 as well?
Quite amazing, Mr. Wayne. My father and Alfred did work together. They were partners. Before he died.
Why didn't you ever tell me you had a partner who died?
He was in a car crash, an accident.
So Tatsu, she's not just an acquaintance. She's...
my goddaughter. I knew you might respond like this, that's why I didn't say anything.
I don't like secrets, Alfred.
You are the very definition of a secret, Bruce. Tatsu is more than capable of being your bodyguard and driver. Test her, you'll see.